gotta reload!
Omega, are you still alive? Our deputy is under threat too. This offense is a fucking extermination. We are falling back. The new RV is in an old factory, not far from you. That's grid 054179. Godspeed!
What's your position? Helicopter, 300 meters. Southwest.
You do not fucking engage. God damn it, we lost someone. Cool.
MRAP, 400 meters, southwest. Rifleman, 600 meters, south.
Niccolo, Vega, sit rep.
MRAP, half a click, southwest.
Grid 051174.
Helicopter, 700 meters, south. Report position. Soldier, half a click, southwest.
Ready.
Soon completed, one was left behind, one died.
Reloading!
Okay.
I'm glad to see that you made it here. Moving our camp at this time was... a rather unexpected task. I cannot say how long we'll find ourselves here, but we must be ready to move again. Our enemy is increasing the pressure upon us. We must now pick our moves with great caution. They go stronger, but slower. We must adapt to this new threat.
So I think we should have. Should have run on.
Well. You know, my cousin was in the police before the Civil War. I remember he was investigating local weapon smugglers. It was no big deal, but could be something. Apparently, they were set up somewhere in the wilderness west of Sirta, but the conflict escalated before they were able to catch them.
Big news! We've got word of an enemy officer who's ready to switch sides. Want to go find out what's going on?
Hey, we've just got some information about the vehicle depot. South of the Kavala Highway. Sounds like some of our vehicles are held there. Stavro wants to talk. Come on, you in?
I overheard Stavro speaking with Miller. CSED have sent in their recon forces to use special coin tactics against us.
Kerry, did you hear? There's been some AAF activity quite close by.
Stavro wants to talk to us about it. Are you ready?
Stavro needs us to camouflage our camps more. He thinks CSAT will deploy drones to find us and bomb the hell out of us.
How convenient that we found a car here. So I'm guessing we should have done it. First two missions, two side missions. so I could have driven through them, I guess, without any problem. I guess it wasn't that easy as I thought. They started as a good idea, but